I'm here with John Molina Sr., the father of John Molina Jr., who in just a couple days will enter the ring to face Lucas Matthysse. What are the odds right now?
I believe they're 9-1.
What do you think about that? 9-1 in favor of who?
In favor of Matthysse.
And what's your reaction to that?
I love it.
Why?
That's great because I know what we're bringing to the table here. I do believe the odds will change once they see the weigh-ins, when they see how much bigger my son is than this kid. And like I said, he's a great fighter, a big puncher, but I guarantee you he's never been up against somebody that can punch like John. They're underestimating him, believe me.
John has had a great training camp, a lot of good sparring partners. How has the sparring been?
It's been great. Out of the 6-7 people we've had, I think we're down to one. Everybody else has, for lack of a word, called in sick.
He is hard.
Right. And that's what he needs for this fight.
So how do you see the fight unfolding? Lucas Matthysse, John Molina Jr.
I see a great battle unfolding. You got two kids that do not take a step back. They don't take a step back, either kid. Matthysse, we all know, is a huge puncher. John is, I believe, a bigger puncher. I just think it's going to be a great fight for the fans. I believe it'll be the fight of the night, without a doubt.
Here, EsNewsReporting.com and Molly Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Sekback.